Baby, me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball. What's up, guys? Today, doing my girl DeBrat once again. The last time I did her was on the B side featuring Notorious B.I.G. and like somebody else. I can't remember, but that song was hard, bro. I still listen to that joint to this day. And yeah, hopefully this. I mean, I've heard good things about this song as well, but I don't know. Let's go ahead and get into it, man. It's DeBrat. I'm knowing she's gonna deliver. Haven't listened to too much of her though. And I got some muffins. Don't mind the muffins, cause it's like early in the morning. I ain't eat breakfast yet. Gotta eat, bro. Plus I got lots to do today.
In from this homie Jay and his newfound friend. I'm hitting switches like Eric on the solo creek for yo G. It's the BRAT. Putting a dip in your hip from right to left. And on top of all that, I'm so deaf. Boy, yo, that's my clip. Hey, homie, that's who I rose with. And we kick nothing but the fetish. Them calls me the funkified, funkalistic, vocalistic that they ain't ready for. But they just don't hit me, though. Because we're so funkified. We make it move from side to side. We're coming straight from the 606. Folk is the Brett and JD. Head out, big baby. So lay back and listen as I catch up on my pimping and freak this duet just like Ashford and Simpson. Cause I'm
bro, this is smooth.
Putting it down, ain't a thing to me. And ain't too many hoes that can hang with me. It's like that, and as a matter of fact, when it comes to the breath, tat, I make your neck snap back. Meaning I got the hit that'll get you bent. Tearing the roof off this mother like Parliament. I'm on a rolling control like Janet, damn it. Each other funk bandit and they can't handle it. I know, that's why I keep hitting them with this grammar. Letting all y'all know that I'm the real mamma jamma. Straight to the head like a chronic sack. I pass the mic to the breath. And yo, a pasted bag. Well, sisters and fellas, it's time to get your groove on. I provide the funk, the five sounds to make you move home. Breaking these boobs off proper like it's S-O-S-O-D-E-F dynamite. Coming up at you like Ralph K. And since this ain't no honeymoon, I'm here to stay. And the way we're coming at you, baby, we can't miss. There's a new tag team in town. Daddy.
Really? The lyrics, bruh, are off in this video. This is smooth, bruh. I'm loving this. That was smooth. Peggy the Pug, you need to work on your listening skills or something. I don't know, because those lyrics was all, man, I was saying wrong lyrics all the way through the song, bro. But that was DeBrat featuring Jermaine Dupri, Funkified. That song was nice, bro. I'm gonna be honest, that song is nice. It's definitely one of those songs I feel like I can just listen to anytime I want to, you know what I'm saying? Like, whatever mood I'm in, I could just put on Funkified. You know what I'm saying? Then after that, hit up the B-side and then some TLC, then Baby Girl. You know what I'm saying? It goes in that category, I feel. But this is a great song. It's definitely one I'm going to be listening to again. And yeah, the Brat, she got some hits so far. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I've only two Brat songs I've listened to is this and the B-side. Like, that's it. But so far, she has some hits. I'm not sure if she has, like, a lot, but so far, she has hits. So hopefully there's more, you know, good music coming from her. I mean, there has to be. She can't just have two hits and that's it. I mean, you know what I'm saying? That's basically unheard of. But, yeah, we're going to go ahead and keep this thing going. I got 15 reactions to do today. No, I got 10 to do today. And then I want to try to do the movie reaction. I want to try to react to Menace to Society. So, yeah, I got to hurry up and get this thing going, man. But, yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next video. I hope you have a wonderful weekend. I love you guys, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.